So this is updates of my ex-best friend that was threatening me. So we talked to the vice principal and the counselor. And she's not in my class anymore. I'm like so happy right now. I don't have to deal with her anymore.